We get a nice hand from my band because without them, we wouldn't be here. It's funny that music is such an important part in all of our lives. It's probably more important to me because I make a living at it. But everybody needs music. I have one son that is a musical scholar at TCU in Fort Worth, Texas. He is a musical composition major and a textbook scholar, so I got a raise when he left high school. And not to downplay our other son, Dalton was valedictorian of his high school, would be 4 years at Washington University. He's now at Greenwood University getting a PhD in cancer research. They know my music, and they have sang with me a couple times on stage, both of them singers. It's kind of cool, you know, proud dad, one son over here, one son over there. This is really cool, guys. When I'm on TV too, and thank you for cell phones and texting and all that now, because we can talk to each other just before I go on stage, you know, and I get some encouragement from my boys. It's like, hey dad, are you going to get a standing ovation tonight? And I'm like, sure hope so. It doesn't even hurt, it's just kind of pumped a little bit. Anyway, so they know that I've had a history of music. We have 30 albums, a lot of songs, done very well in our country music, and I have new album playing out shortly with a lot of original music. And so it's kind of cool that I can look back at the discography and see what songs are popular. A lot of them here in Mississippi, a lot in the South. And of course, it seems like in the West, maybe California might be a leader out there in some of the music to Los Angeles. And some of the Western states, of course, popular in Ohio, an awful lot, Florida, an awful lot. But there's one song of all that I recorded, and it's funny that I guess I didn't anticipate it being such a huge hit. It became such a favorite with people. And you all know what it is. It's a song that makes me famous. So how about if I sing it right now? McDonald's and you. going on the Grand Ole Opry. However, Boone's grandpa was a great sax player. He's a country guy, so I get away with that. Jazz is my background in rhythm and blues and rock and roll. So this song was popular when I was in high school. And I remember very well the audience always finishing the song. You can do that tonight. Well, I will keep playing it over and over and over. Right at the end, throw your arms in the air, shout tequila really loud, and follow the next song. Here we go. Don't let me back.